Friday, September 26th, U.S. fighter jets and drones continue to hit targets in Syria. I'm Merritt Graham.
And I'm Leah Downs. Derek Jeter ended his game career with the Yankees with a walk-off single. Your CSN News starts now. U.S. fighter jets, drones, and other aircraft continued to pound Islamic State's targets in Iraq and Syria late Thursday and early Friday as Britain's parliament weighed whether to join the military campaign against the militant group. The U.S. Central Command, which oversees American military operations in the Middle East, said U.S. military forces conducted 10 airstrikes Thursday and early Friday against Islamic State terrorists in Iraq and Syria. A mixed fighter attack and remotely piloted aircraft were used in the attacks.
Derek Jeter capped his Yankee Stadium farewell with a game-winning single in the bottom of the ninth inning, the latest and perhaps last storybook movement of his charmed and illustrious career, to give New York a 6-5 victory Thursday night over the Baltimore Orioles. Serenaded with adoring chants that echoed through the Bronx night, Jeter tipped his cap several times and drove in 3 runs. He launched an early RBI, double off the left center wall, and saved the best for last, a sharp opposite field single to the right that knocked in the winner. After the raucous celebration that followed, Jeter said he's played his final game at shortstop. We'll be right back.
Have you ever wanted to design an ecstatic shirt or even a creative mug? Or have you ever had the great thought for a fundraising banner? How about even one for a wedding? Well, don't just let that thought be a thought. Take it over to Skyball Inc., where they can make that idea into a real sparkling rhinestone and screen-printed shirt or banner. Skyball will do any idea that you can come up with. You can get a hold of them at 208-949-5931 or email them at info@skyballinc.com or go online to www.skyball.com.
Today's weather is brought to you by Dr. Kim Keller. Wellness starts with healthy teeth. See Dr. Keller today and give your mouth a fresh start.
Today's high is 74 with a low of 51. Tomorrow's high is 70 with a low of 49.
Studying the movements of creatures in the natural world is very useful to robotics, as the latest version of the robotic octopus shows. Researchers in Greece have been working on an octopus robot for quite a while, but recently improved a previous electronic recreations of the octopus's gait, known as sculling, by using flexible silicone for the legs and adding webbing between them. The new material and webbing means that the limbs will closely resemble those of the real thing and add speed and energy efficiency.
The Nampa Travel Club will have a parent and student sign-up meeting Monday, September 29th in room 201 at Nampa High. This trip is open to all Nampa students in 9th through 12th grade and their parents. Any high school student in the district is welcome to join. There have been changes to planned trips, with the Washington, D.C. and New York City trip moved back to the spring of 2016, so students and parents will have more time to pay off the trip. Please bring your parents and sign up online on the 29th. See Mrs. Dodge or Mrs. Levi at Nampa High if you have any questions.
Today's SAT word of the day is recalcitrant, an adjective that means showing opposition.
You could use it in this way. The soccer team was mostly made up of girls who worked well together, but there were 2 or 3 resistant and recalcitrant girls who did not respect the authority of the coach.
That's your news. We'll see you tomorrow right here on Hawk Daily News. We'll be right back.